We're going to begin our report with a war in Iraq and the growing number of Iraqi civilians who are paying with their lives.
More and more innocent civilians are dying in the war.
And in a few cases, U.S. troops being accused in those killings. The month of May recorded the largest number of civilian deaths since the U.S.-led invasion began 3 years ago. According to the count from the morgue in Baghdad, 1,400 people killed in May in Iraq, 1,300 died in March, and more than 1,000 in January.
Until this week, few Americans had heard of Joseph Kony or the atrocities he is said to have committed in Central Africa.
He's accused of kidnapping as many as 30,000 children in the past 26 years.
Turning the girls into sex slaves and the boys into child soldiers. And he forces them to kill their own parents.
In this disturbing video released by Pakistan's army, young children are being taught to be terrorists. The brutal killings they commit in front of the camera are barbaric. But what worries the army most are those being trained to be suicide bombers. Increasingly, the Taliban's preferred form of attack.
Hello, at least 18 civilians, including women and children, along with 8 Taliban commanders, have reportedly been killed in a NATO airstrike in Logar province in Afghanistan. And in a separate incident, at least 22 people were killed in a twin suicide bombing attack in Kandahar.
Sitting here alone, trying to put pen to paper. Can't seem to get the words out right. Crying in fear, screaming with hate, with a heavy heart, praying through my tears that before I die, I could step up to the path of every nation of war. To break all these sufferings, all these chains of slavery, putting down each and every enemy. And if only I could transform every nation of war from oppression and justice to freedom and justice. With a smile for freedom to show the world how we live to die. Our nations of war. Deep into your eyes, I see blood. I see the pain hidden in your pride. I see the pain of grief, telling me the stories of thousands of homeless children, filled with such pain that only a nation of pain can feel and understand. I see those children trying to find freedom in the waves of blood and victory. Deep into your soul, I see the scars that remind me of the times when you were silenced by powers of the executioners, powers whose money in the name of God and religion had bought the world. You were misused and betrayed, but again you were ignored by the world. To the lands of beauty, wounded and shattered dreams, where dollars may rent loyalty, but you have built trust in my heart. Your anger has empowered me, your ruined and burnt villages have filled me with hatred against the enemy. am here to take all your pain. I am here to dry all your tears. At sea rise to no more suffer. You have been trashed and anguished. It's time to say enough is enough. And end this terrorism. End this war. Live with security, comfort and happiness. Bring peace, justice and democracy to every nation of war. Spread the sweetness of peace. Our peace, justice and democracy we will celebrate globally.